driving me crazy. I'd have to live it.